is out bad.
Damn. Alright. Hopefully this is a bird ending, if it is, he dies so easily. What was that do? Oh shit, I'm scared. Oh god. I'm walking. Look at that giant eyeball up there. That music though. Sun and moon, there it is. And in the middle is a giant eyeball. The eye of the beholder. Like staring like, oh my gosh, the eye of the beholder. Whoever disturbs my sleep shall be punished by death. Oh, Jesus, fuck me. That thing is scary. It's a shadow. Shadow demon. King's curse, it is. Toen, the ancient king's spirit is possessed by the dark genie's will. Can you defeat him? Why, yeah, I can. Why you have no doubt in me? We don't see that guy anymore, do we? We actually switched the weapon on this dude, probably. Oh, hell yeah, we do. It's so much better. Hell yeah, that is. No effect, okay. It's actually a perilous weapon, now that I think about it. I know what to do. Let's test damage again first before I do. Okay, yes, I know what to do. Oh, what is he doing to me that for? Oh, fuck you, dude. Deeper. Let's go down. Floor boss. It's that guy down here. That music makes it sound like it is. I remember that music. That dude that was helping me earlier that tried to kill me but didn't know I had like a battle thing going. I feel like he's here. Is that music though? What a beautiful ship. He's like, where the fuck you come from? When people are all born artists, this ship is a testament to that. Exclamation point, exclamation point. Oh. Oh no. Now that the king's curse has been broken, something is happening to the temple. Toen, get on the moon ship. people coming? What is it? What's going on? I have no idea. Just shit breathing. That's what's going on. What's that? It's the moonship, you fools. Must be on it. That kid? Yeah, the one with the green hat. Those beautiful eyes. There's something special about him. Moon people place. Oh, he's looking up at the stars. Oh. Moongaga, Toen, good luck. It's a rabbit person. Oh, that changed my view. I thought they were like those people from Star Wars. No, they're rabbits. Maybe those people from Star Wars are rabbits. Shit. That'd be hilarious. Say, don't you stare about like that. People will think we're hicks. I'm a hick. What are you talking about? People will think. You guys playing against people at me? Welcome to Yellow Drop. I have heard the story from Nem of Brown Moon. These days, we have this neat communication system called Crystal Net. Get information fast. Unfortunately, the mayor is not here right now. But rest assured, I, Samba, will serve as your guide in place of mayor. Please, come this way. Yes, show me around, Rabbit Man. I suppose that's why he has like two little hats on. Village. Where shall we start? Excuse me. Just getting a phone call. Yes, it's me. Oh, Linda, what's up? Are they today? Yikes! Come on, I didn't forget. How could I forget that? No way, really? Yeah, sure, gotcha. I'm leaving right now. See there in a minute. Wow, he's putting his dick before helping the real need. Wow, I'm so sorry, Toen. I have an emergency. I have to go right away, or I'll be in deep. Bye! I'm late for a very important date. It's funny, because he's a fucking rabbit. Have we met before? Couldn't have, guess. Darn, where's the dungeon at? Okay, so I can't fast travel here. Hi, my name is Mahnia, collector of rare moon items. I collect old items. Do you have any for me? Old items, huh? Foundation. What would I have? It's old. Nothing. You're dumb. That's my response. You're dumb. You're just simply dumb. So where the hell do I go? can't believe that Samba got a girlfriend before me. No way to climb up. What's up, Salsa? Hey, you're not from around here, are you, weirdo? Man, I got a sword called the Amelia Sword, bitch. Those doors make some really weird noises. Let's go in here. I'm supposed to go in here. I like that. This is the factory that our boss is so proud of. Well, what do you think? It's something, isn't it? I am Lidon. I am in charge of this factory. I was told about you. Nice to meet you. Whoa! They shake hands with a human. Oh, Samba is supposed to be our guide. He's not around. Well then, I will take his place and guide you. So I hear you need to know about the sealing technique. That is a secret skill from ancient times used by our ancestors. Maybe our boss knows. Shall we go? Yes, we shall. This is the great factory our boss, leader of the moon people, has created. There is nothing you can't make here. Fortunately, the boss is not here. Along with testing the new model, he's entered a contest. If it's urgent to see him now, go to the Colosseum. The Colosseum is straight ahead past the Moon Sea. However, the Moon Sea has changed recently. Monsters are lurking all over now. Monsters, eh? Also, the structure of the Moon Sea seems to have become more complicated. I'll walk you to the entrance of the Moon Sea. This way, please. Yes, show me the Moon Sea. Swear I heard a dog bark. What's happening to this game? Oh, those spiked door, huh? Fucking weird. Why the hell do you have one of those? Beyond this gate is the Moon Sea, but then it's quite different from any sea you know. Recently, many monsters started appearing in the Moon Sea. Stay sharp and be careful. Various recovery and support items are sold in this village. Be fully prepared before you set foot on the Moon Sea. So long now. Bye! Cool. So I wonder if the Moon Sea is like a dungeon. Ah, craters, huh? Let's go. Interesting. Okay. Guess there's like a fog of war effect. Log to maybe push the weapon. Yeah, I figured that he would be the one to do that. This dungeon is really weird. Oh, I hope I didn't kill him. Get out. Gunpowder? Okay. I want to test the exit item. Switch my weapon attribute to nice, since that does more than most damage, maybe. We'll find out over time, I suppose. Oh, gunpowder, yeah. Probably goes in that rocket. Yeah, it's still more damage. Robots AML. The sign tests your courage. Thank you.